So we're doing another camping trip with the kids. Me and my two kids, my buddy and three of his kids. It's gonna be like herding cats, but it should be fun. Should be a lot of fun. It was raining this morning, so it's a little cool. It even looks like a little bit of snow up top on a couple of the peaks. But him and his 4Runner, me and my truck. It's a good little trek back to where we're going. It's a little lake. Hoping to pull out this inflatable boat, maybe do some fishing, and just have a good time. So there we go.
You got a big drop right there. Hold up. Yeah, you might want to look at that. All right. Nah, it looks good. Right.
Yep, keep coming. Straighten out. Just straight. Yep. Keep coming. Yeah, ease off. Yeah. Hold on. Let me see how much room you got here. Yeah, you got like half an inch to your skid plate. All right. So just keep your wheels straight. Come straight. Just straight. Straight. And then start to cut. Driver. Hard as you can. Ooh, I nailed that. Yep.
So we got to a spot where we decided to set up camp, had a late lunch, and then packed up our inflatable boat, took it down towards the lake, got about a third of the way there, and it started pouring on us. We were a little ill prepared, but I had a poncho that I threw on and had the kids kind of hang out underneath. We stood there in the rain for a little bit, hoping it would clear up. Never did. Kids ended up soaked, so we hiked back to the truck, started a fire, had a little dry tarp set up and let everybody dry out with some fresh clothes, and eventually it stayed dry enough that we went back down to the lake, got to fish a little bit, didn't have any luck, but the kids had fun in the boat and then came back to camp. But it was quite the adventure.
Gotta make do with what you got. Not quite a splitting axe. Catch it. Takes a little bit more work. Dry material there. Try to keep this under the edge of the tarp.
How are you feeling about fishing?
I really want to.
Yeah.
It's, I mean, got a clear blue break over there, gray skies over there. I mean, it's only supposed to get better. Making our way back out. We'll just say two dads camping with a couple kids. You don't get a whole lot of recording in. You're just taking care of everybody. His little munchkins.
Yep. Good. Follow it on around.